This is a short instructional video for spectralis users on Bluepeak fundus autofluorescence imaging. This will utilize infrared and Bluepeak imaging modalities. After welcoming the patient should be seated at the spectralis instrument and the headrest cleaned in accordance with local infection control policy. Patient details should be entered into the HIAC software and the image acquisition module started. The appropriate fundus imaging modality should be selected and the headrest should be adjusted so the outer canthus of the eye lines up with the mark on the headrest. The patient should be instructed to look at the internal fixation target. The fundus image is aligned by sliding the camera head forward, keeping the reflex from the patient's pupil central. The fundus image should be evenly illuminated from edge to edge. The image should be adjusted for sharp focus in the infrared mode and then a -1 diopter to defocus applied before selecting Bluepeak autofluorescence. The patient should be reminded that an intense blue light will be used during the examination. The blue autofluorescence modality should be selected from the pop-up menu. The eye tracking and automatic real-time engage with a long press of the joystick button. Once the ART value reaches the desired number of frames, images can be acquired with a short press of the button. The images should be saved, and the patient should be instructed to relax and sit back from the instrument. For more detailed information on this and other techniques, please refer to your Spectralis user manual.